single leg altitude landings. So progression from double leg, we start off with our one leg out, arms to sky, and then we're coming down and sinking into our landing. Beautiful. Now Brian probably leant forward a little bit too much there as he's gone all the way down. So we want to keep that chest nice and open, still directed forwards. A little mix up.
Yeah.
Whoop. Not Brian's best exercise. Good.
Sorry, I'll cut it.